set or setting. And we are headed from Chiang Mai to Ayutthaya. This is the first class sleeper and it's very swish. So we have only the two of us in here. Chris is currently trying to figure out how to collapse this apparently collapsible little table, which doesn't want to collapse. We've got a little hand basin here, we've got a little medicine cupboard here, we've got presumably two pillows up there, so this upper bit will turn into an upper bunk. Success! Well done! And this lower bit, which has seating for three, will turn into a bunk for one. And here, and up there, we've got a couple of screens which tell us... Let's try and move this light. Which tell us... So, first of all, we've got a urinal and two sit-down loos and a shower, and they're currently all green, so they're all available. We've got a buffet cart and we've got details.
There's
room service. I'm going to run through that. Okay, so here we've got destination station Bangkok. It keeps switching between Thai and English. I can't read Thai, sorry. We're just going to Ayutthaya. See, it says Bangkok. And we've got different channels here, so presumably we've got entertainment. But here, we can order. Espresso! I can order espresso for the morning. That is the most exciting thing. Cappuccino.
Hello, ticket please.
Hello! A brief break while we had our tickets checked. And back to the food and drink offerings. So a variety of hot and cold coffees and this doesn't want to go down, but anyway. And food, we did look at it before. There's a variety of, there we go. So ham and cheese sandwich, tuna sandwich. But there's flipping it. Can't get this to work. Get that little cursor in there. Okay. So there's Thai food as well. Anyway, there's a variety of foods you can order and apparently will be delivered. There's also a restaurant car, so we'll go check that out later. And in the meantime, that's about three ticket inspectors. Yes. One, two, three, four ticket inspectors wandering around checking tickets. Here we go. So this is our home for the next few hours. See you later.